that, Ben. Are you admiring my sexy polyprop?
Always.
So I'm here packing the boat. It's day two of two. Upper Waiau. Beautiful morning. Just chatting the chat with Miss Polly over here. So we're about an hour's paddle, an hour and a half from the Narrows, which is like the main rapid of the day. We're waiting for the rafts to get packed up.
Tell me how you're enjoying this trip, where we are.
It's great, it's awesome, and this is really embarrassing.
Kirsty here from Rangura. Here is the official dog person. Don't edit that out, thanks. Having a fun time, it's choice.
I'm Maddie from the mighty Rangitata River, and yeah, just here to train and do a bit of rafting, and it's pretty awesome.
I'm Anne from Whitewater, New Zealand, here for just being on rivers because it's good fun.
He's wicked.
Just check out where you're from.
Gillian from Northern Ireland.
Why are you here? Why are you here?
I'm here for fun. We can't do it! Crockett's harder to hide when you're itching your eye. Harder to hide what you really saw. Oh yeah, you stand for every known abuse that I've ever seen my way through. Don't I wish I knew better by now?
Doug's on his way, I think, but I don't know for sure. But we need to make some decisions. There's enough of us, but we need to get some volunteers to hang around for John and for Vicky.
Well, if we just make a couple of balls,
yeah. Just because we're really slow, the kayakers are going like an hour every 2 hours faster than us. So I think that's what we should do. And but we've got to get some people who are happy to wait for their friends.
Everyone says that Doug was on the way.
I can't see him being very long, he's pretty capable. We'll ask these guys, they might have seen him leave. Hi there, Ben. But we'd also Ben and co, you know, they come out for a day in the river and they've been through all this before. And so you don't want to put them through it again because that might affect their mental health.
Kind of at the end of the Narrows Rapid, and a few people decided the portage, but the portage involves going very, very high up onto a kind of a cliff bank and walking down a road. So it's very easy to lose people. So we thought we would have lost them for a lot longer. So we're very happy to see them.
Here we are, we made it into the Upper Waiau. I'm a bit terrified, to be honest, so I've decided to give up kayaking. And I'm getting on board the raft. Someone's been kind enough to take the boat off my hands.
You right, Anne?
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm going to finish this glorious trip on the raft in the company of these fine people.
Yeah.
Is it recording?
Yes.
Well, after 5 minutes on this raft, we've shaped everyone up. I'm quickly in control of this mighty vessel, you know. Yeah. I'm not going to tell a lie. They weren't really up to scratch. But it seems like we've sorted it out and we know everyone knows their place. Yeah. Forwards a wee bit.